Good evening and welcome to IndianTelevision.com News, your one-stop solution for everything related to the media industry. We bring you the top stories of the day. First up, we have Life OK's unique show, Police Dial 100. With this, the channel is venturing into an undiscovered territory, a reality show that tracks the life of real-life cops. So let's take a look. Produced by Endemol and directed by talented Shruti Anandita Verma, Police Dial 100 is a show that completely breaks away from the existing crime-based shows. The show hit television screens on 22nd June at 7 p.m. and will have an initial 13-week telecast schedule. The show captures policemen solving the case, thereby setting itself apart from the hordes of other crime-based shows. How does the equation with real-life cops work? Director Shruti tells us the uncut story. They trust us and we trust them, so we know when to switch off the camera. They are more comfortable with us and our presence does not irritate them as much as it did earlier. The only thing they do is direct us to follow the legalities of what can be shown and what cannot. The idea is to create a great show by highlighting the work of the cops and not create a problem in the case. Interestingly, cops have been depicted in a bad light on most crime-based shows. Let's hope the real-life cops contradict the real life. While 12 episodes have already been shot at Delhi and Mumbai, IndianTelevision.com wishes good luck. Moving on, while TAM Media Research may be battling a tropical storm, what with leading broadcasters withdrawing their subscriptions, the TRP race is very much on. We bring you the losers and winners of TAM Week 25. Let's take a look. In Week 25 of TAM ratings, Star Plus shared 11 GRPs but has still managed to hold on to its leading spot with a total of 243. ZTV climbed up at number 2 and was the highest gainer as it added 16 GRPs, taking its score to 209. Colors, the highest gainer for last week, saw a rise of 7 GRPs, taking its total to 188 to secure its position at number 3 for this week. Sony Entertainment Television followed at 4th position with a tally of 149 GRPs. Sub looped off 2 GRPs this week, taking its tally to 138. Life OK also notched up by 9 GRPs, taking its score to 136 but continues to be at the 6th position. At the bottom of GCs, Sahara stands at 20 GRPs. The top 10 fiction shows are more or less the same, with Star Plus grabbing all the TVRs as 5 out of the 10 are Star Plus shows. The top 5 non-fiction shows are also more or less the same, with one exception. Colors' newly launched comedy show, Comedy Nights with Kapil, generated 3.4 TVR on Saturday. That's it for today. For more updates, log on to www.indiantelevision.com. For now, good evening.